prey. Somehow it's docile. Part of its programming, maybe?
What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Antaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja huntress with an Uthid thrush.
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today, running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Uthid girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
Watch your step, visitor. Poisonous balls. Cover our fields.
It's been some time. Good to see you.
My wares will help you on your hunt.
I need to meet Varl and Zo in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Many of us should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot GAIA. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I'm going to head southwest to find an old friend. See what she's doing out here. And maybe explore a little. An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. find around here. This crate might be useful. Okay, let's get this crate out of there. It's not moving. Must be stuck. An energy cell. But it looks like it's out of power. There's some kind of device here. I think I can slot this energy cell into that device. I'll stash this away for later. like this thing needs power. Interesting. This could help. Go. Charge the energy cell. Again. Something up. Getting up there that easily. I gotta find something that can help. Okay, this thing has power now. Relics. I'll hold on to it for now. Figure out what to do with it later. Take another look around, see if I can find anything else. Okay, I think I found everything worthwhile in this place. I'll get this from my stash when I need it. signal from my friends. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. A satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. I can't override that machine. But I could learn if there's a cauldron up here. What is that? A power generator? Any higher, but looks like this thing can rotate. gonna figure out a way to turn the power back on. I might be able to move things around and find a way up. Power line. This should get that generator below the dish going. This must have generated power at some point. It's dead now. I should check that console I found earlier. Let's see what this thing does. The big guy. caught on. Get GAIA up and running. It'll be like this everywhere.
I'm sorry, I'll be right with you.
Okay,
I'm not saying it's a bad idea. I'm saying it's overkill.
It's a weapon! Kill is the point.
Not if it blows the user's arm off! Just stop talking! Where are we? Ah! So, you look like someone who's always searching for a new weapon. Am I right?
Actually, I...
But you're just nuts! I am with a customer!
I'm not a customer.
I got it! Triple the powder! It'll blow a Strider sky high! Ba-boom! One-shot kill. Guaranteed.
Maybe I am.
Then you are in the right place at the right time, Red! How would you like to be the proud owner of the world's first machine-enhanced...
Explosive, done-in-one, machine-wrecking...
Yet perfectly safe, javelin thrower.
Are you two from around here?
Nah, the claim. Dad sent us out west in search of some unknown opportunity. Said we'll know it when we see it.
Sounds like you had other ideas.
Let's just say that opening another trading post for my parents isn't how I want to make my mark in this world. I imagine traveling alone must be nice.
So, she's your partner?
My apprentice. And my sister. She's why we're out here. It was an incident. Another incident.
Involving explosives?
Ba-boom!
And Dad's precious homebrew. He shipped us out the next day.
Huh. Tell me more about this weapon of yours.
I saw a scroll when I was a kid by some Karsha scholar who wandered out west. had a scary drawing of a Tanakh warrior hunting with a kind of javelin thrower. Effective? Yes. Basic? Undoubtedly. But coming out here made me remember it, and I am on the brink of vastly improving the tool's archaic design.
Whereas I will perfect it.
I can use machine parts to enhance the user's throw, increase the projectile's velocity.
Well, Boomer here is adamant that enhancing the projectile is better.
Namely with explosive tips.
Boomsticks.
Why not both?
That could work. There's one small snag. I need the parts to make the first working model.
Well, for starters, I'll need charger horns. Intact.
Yeah, that. Just be sure to shoot them off before the machine goes down. Otherwise, they break. But the real innovation, keep it to yourself, is a fang horn rib.
There's a mean one east of here. Blow it sky high.
Boomer! You get him for me. It's yours. My treat.
You have a deal. I should have enough charger horns for Della and Boomer now. Just need a rib from that fang horn they were talking about. I'm gonna fill up while I can. Boomer said that fanghorn should be nearby. There's the fanghorn. Gonna have to take it down to get its rib. seen me. My stash later. Got everything I need for Della and Boomer. Now, to see about that weapon of theirs. Were they soon enough? Perfect. Keep this green shine for later.
Welcome, Alva.
I know that look. You've got all the parts, haven't you?
Here you go.
Outstanding! I only need a few minutes to finish the prototype.
I'll take the version that won't blow my arms off. Thanks. Hi.
So did you blow up any machines to get the parts?
Or any bandits? You really like explosions, huh?
Here we go.
With the boomsticks?
Oh, you betcha.
Is it safe?
Probably.
Can I have one?
No!
Oh.
Cause we're gonna make you something even better.
Ba-boom!